All right, what up, guys? This is a little showing you about a new synth I just built up in Reason on a Windows machine. Call it it's a Moog lead or whatever. Got an arpeggiator going on, little reverb, all these buttons. That is the reverb and delay. That does the sync to the arpeggiator. Then this controls the rate of the arpeggiator right here. And the filter frequency and such. I'm gonna do a few more, show you how to build these synths. If you like them, I can send them to you. Help your production out a little bit. Here's how it sounds when you turn the frequency up. Thank you. And I'll put some more up to show you how to make that little synth. If you like it, hit me up, post a comment. I could drop you the file. It's a combinator. Alright.